I just learned something new from someone I never expected to learn anything from. Revelations 12:12 says, "Rejoice, O heavens, and be exceedingly glad. But woe unto the earth, because the devil has been cast down." So heavens, rejoice. Earth, don't rejoice so much as the heavens. Why? Because the devil is no longer in heaven. Now he is on earth. The text goes on to say he is filled with great wrath because he knows that he has a short time. The devil is already a wrathful person, but this time he's filled with more wrath because he knows that he has a short time. A short time until what? Or until when? Until Jesus comes, destroys the world, and creates a new world. You see, he knows that Jesus is coming again soon. He knows about the second coming. Because he knows that Jesus is coming, he works hard. He doesn't waste time. And what does he do? Verse 13 says, he went and he persecuted the woman. That's the church. He puts all his effort into distorting, distracting, disfusing, dismantling, decapitating the church and individuals so that we will not be ready when Jesus will come and so that we will not help others prepare for the coming of Jesus. It looks like the devil lives according to the light he has received. He's faithful to the light that he has received. What do you do with the time that you have? I think we should be more faithful with the light that we have received. We need to use our time wisely. We need to invest it in things that will help us grow and help advance the three angels' message. I hope and I pray that from today, you will invest your time wisely. This is what I learned from someone I never expected to learn anything from, and I hope that you will take this valuable lesson with you. God bless you.